Hey everyone, welcome to Arc Extinction Core. I hope you're all having a great day. So we're continuing on with the cave runs to get the artifacts. And I got me a big old titanosaur stomping around at me. Now it has been an incredibly long time since I've been in this cave. And I didn't even know if I could still take this guy in here or not. In fact, it looks like he's kind of stuck. Alright, so let's see, can I jump him in there? No, I can't. Alright. So, we're going to have to leave this guy out here. I was afraid of that. Let's park him somewhere remotely safe. Make sure he's on neutral. Set aggression to neutral, right? Alright, so you should be able to take care of yourself. Alright, so let's do this. But yeah, it's been a long time since I've been in this cave, and I honestly don't even really... Oh, we gotta let the cave load. I really don't even remember how to get to the artifact inside this cave. Like I said, it's been a really long time. And dude's light's gonna be completely useless to us. That's okay. But, so we're just gonna kinda fake it, go in, and hope for the best. I meant to bring a pump shotgun with me, but I forgot to. Which is, wow, that is really cool looking. Which is all good. I just heard a dodo. It was weird. But, yeah, we're going to get this artifact, which honestly, I don't even remember which artifact's in here. It's been so long since I've made runs for the artifacts that, because, I mean, they've just not have no use for them, honestly. But I want to get several of each artifact now. And I'm trying to remember. I don't know. This is all new. This has been completely redone. So I don't even have the slightest clue which direction I'm supposed to go. Let's see. Let's get my... wonder if it's over there. Let's gam up just a tiny bit. Make it a little bit easier to see. That's closed off. This is closed off. Let's... and we're flying. Whee! Alright. So hopefully this isn't super hard to get. And, funny enough, this was the very first cave I had ever gone into when I first started playing this game because, the first time I ever played Ark, I spawned right down here next to it and, I found... what was that? Oh, I guess it was Ash. I found it, and I was like, oh, wow, check it out, a cave. Ooh, there's ruins down there. And, yeah, we're not going to skip. We're just going to make our way through here proper. That way I don't get lost coming back out. Oh, okay. Shoot, scared me there for a second. Thought I'd done grapple hooked over a lava pool there for a second. But, I went down inside this cave... basically was just, you know, started exploring and ended up getting lost down inside of it and dying from heat. So, this is one of my least favorite games, honestly. But, it's alright. It's all good. We need these artifacts. We can't progress without them. I guess there's no way around this one. Nope. Alright, so we gotta jump. But, so yeah, so this is what we're doing. We're gonna try to get them all. Now, what sucks is since we can no longer put artifacts on our dinos, I'm going to have to make these trips multiple times. And I'm only going to have y'all go with me one time. That way, you know, it's... once you've seen it, it's basically it, and you just do it over and over and over again. And hopefully, if you've never done this, I can help you, you know, get in and get back out a little bit easier. Granted, I know where I'm playing offline, there are no dinos in the cave, which makes it much easier. But, I really don't have any clue where the artifact is in this cave. Like, I'm assuming that's right there. Awesome. Well, we got lucky the very first time. Meow. Alright. Let's get the artifact. And it is the artifact of the massive. Now, I'm going to wait for this artifact to respawn, and we're going to try one more time to put an artifact on my monkey. That way, we'll know whether or not, if it was just that one, or what was going on. But, yeah, so we're going to try And I'm going to wait here for a second, see if this thing is going to do it. I may have to bounce off his platform real quick. Meow. Swing. And crouch. Sorry, now we're a little bit away from it. We'll let this respawn. And we'll see. Come on. Tell you what, I'm actually going to break right here and we'll come back when it respawns. So be right back. Oh, never mind. There it goes. Just when I was about ready to go. Alright, so we're going to throw our monkey down. We're going to try to put this artifact on him. And nope, won't do it. Okay, so I had to try. Wanted to make sure. Never know. Now, once again, I'm not sure if that is arc or if that is, we came this way. Or if that is, extinction core that's doing that. Honestly, I don't have the slightest bit clue which one it is. So, yeah. So we're going to run our way back up out of here. I'm going to make my way back out, and we'll come back once we get to the next cave. That way y'all don't have to see all the boring stuff. So, yeah, we'll be right back. And we're back. So, at the next cave, this is the one over in the swamp, the second one in the swamp. And I'm pretty sure I can take the guy inside this one, at least to a certain extent. I'm at least going to bring him inside the door. Nope. All right, I guess not. So I'm going to bring him inside just a little bit so he's somewhat safe. And we're going to go on through. So once again, I ain't been in these caves in a very long time. So I really don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going. I'm just kind of picking a direction and sticking to the wall as I go and hope it's the right way. So the best of luck to me here. This is really cool looking. Like, I wonder what's behind there. Is there like anything? Ooh, my monkey echoed. That was really cool. Oh wow, look at the big mushroom. See, that's the way I came from, right there. Alright, so we're going to stick to this side again. And, yeah, like, it has been so long. I don't even know which artifacts are in these caves anymore. Which is kind of sad, because I play Ark so much. I mean, I play every day, you know, so I mean, it's one of them things. But, we're going to get down here. We're going to find this artifact. We're going to get back out, and hopefully we'll be able to get all these artifacts fairly easy. Oh, I remember this cave. I used to make runs in this cave all the time to get beetles. Then this is where I got my first bat at, too. But, yeah, so let's figure this out. We got to go this way. That leads to that big pit we just seen. Used to when you could... Oh, I guess it doesn't no more. I hear dang. Oh, what in the world is that? Oh, shoot. That is a big snake, y'all. Am I going to pass out? I think I'm good. Let's take. Do I have any on me? Bet I don't. Oh, yeah, I do. All right, here. Let's eat a couple of these. I bet that was a prime titan boa. What do you want to bet? So, oh my goodness. That thing is huge. I was not expecting that. Oh man, it broke my boots. Well, it's because I'm wearing chitin, but, you know. Oh, reload. Ooh. Well, this cave run has gotten a little bit more difficulty, hasn't it? Really need to get that pump shot. Actually, you know, we'll probably be a lot faster just to knock it out. I don't think I hit it. I know I didn't hit that though. Oop. It's not seem to take damage when I shoot it. No, I'm hitting it with the training darts. Let's see what level it is. Is it taking Topher at all? Oh, good lord. It's a level 400. It's got... Oh, goodness gracious, y'all. I was not expecting this. These Prime Titan Boas don't need to be in the caves. That's not a good spot for these big of a snake to spawn at. I'm going to have to wait till it spits and hit it in the head, aren't I? Ugh! Man. Go sleep. Bet I can. Alright, you know what? Let's screw it. Let's get it. And I'm dead. Alright, so. That's not fun. Alright, let's get... Man, that thing hit me for 1,500 damage. Let's get my gear. My monkey's probably toast, so, Alright, so I'm gonna get back over there and get my stuff, and, we'll, be right back. And we're back. So... I just had some really crazy weirdness happen. One, the snake is gone. I got my monkey back. I got my gear back. Plus, I grabbed my shotgun. But, I also forgot to put my gear that I repaired back on. Plus, something really weird happened. It's coming down the thing, and, I only got a little bit of ways in the cave, and it basically started to make me swim, and the cave wasn't loading. And it's been about 35 minutes since we last, was last here, and I don't know what just happened, but I'm being real cautious right now, because, yeah, I don't know what went down just now, but something went wrong, and we're going to take it real kind of slow. As you can see, I'm getting, it's real jerky. I don't know if it's something wrong with this cave or what, but something went weird, and yeah, so we're taking it nice and easy. I got my good shotgun, just because, you know what, I ain't going forward. Oh, how'd I get here? I hear something. Oh, can I keep going? No. It's a dead end, right? Okay. So we need to go the other way. Alright, let's see. This way. I thought I was in that other pit that was way up the path from us here. But, yeah, when I even got back down here, my monkey was up in the ceiling. I didn't think I was ever going to get him out of the ceiling, but luckily he fell out. So, let's find this artifact. What's really interesting to me right now is, like I said, it's been a long time since I've been in these caves, and they've redone them, a lot of them, is the fact that I haven't seen none of the other paths merge in. Alright, so we got a box. Look away if you don't want to see spoilers. And spoilers clear. So yeah, I should be finding the artifact real soon. I'm pretty sure it should be right down here. It's okay. Yeah, I know where I'm at now. This cave is different, but it's similar to what it used to be. And honestly, in the past, I'd only done this cave only a few times, mostly just to get the artifacts for stands and to get the artifacts to battle the bosses, which is something else. Is that another one? Oh, I heard a snake. I ain't fooling around with you snakes. Not with them big prime titan boas down inside the caves. I ain't. We just gonna blow things away. Alright, so. I think the artifact should be around here somewheres. Pretty sure it should be. I don't know though. Oh, another box. Look away if you don't want to see spoilers. Alright, floor is clear. So, oh, we got water flickering going on. There's a drop down there, but I ain't interested in that drop. I don't know if the water's flickering because it means artifacts nearby or something glitching. That's really cool though, there's ruins down inside here. What's all that light over there? Oh. Sarco, one Sarco down. Oh, there's another one down there, too. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way. Because I don't think the artifact's underwater. I actually really like the caves in Ark. They're real creepy. They're kind of scary in a way. What, really? So where is the artifact at? Is it over there? Can't get over there. Well, I can if I use the grappling hook. Alright, let's go see what that light is real quick. Forgot I had the grappling hook. We'll use the grappling hook. Because I don't like to swim. Well, I like to swim, but not in this game. So, looks like it's just a drop. Interesting. So where is the artifact? Alright, let's go this way. Maybe it's over here in this hole. Oh wow, so this goes underwater. Oh, goodness. It scares me every time. I don't think this thing's going to work underwater. Well, maybe it will. We'll see. Swim, swim, swim! I didn't know I was going to have to go underwater in this... on this one. And... I just come full circle. Well, that's lovely. So, apparently, the artifact's not down here. Could have sworn it was down here. Alright, let's go down this other path up here. Let's see, there was another path here. It veered off somewheres. Yeah, there it is. Oh, this is the path. No, wait. No, we came from up there. So, yeah, this is the other path. Pretty sure this is just going to take us right back up where we were at, though. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the way out. Maybe it's this way. Alright, so that's down below. Huh. I honestly have no idea where this artifact is at, y'all. Clearly, it's not over here. Is it down below? Oh, wrong button. Yeah, I'm at a complete loss how to get this artifact. Go back to the room. It's got to be in the room with the all the ruins. I mean, that just makes sense because there's ruins there. Maybe I got to go down in the water. I didn't think I did, but let's go see. Maybe there's a cave down here I didn't see. Since I didn't go in the water, it wouldn't be that surprising. Alright, will this thing shoot underwater? No, it won't. Ugh. Dead fish. Another dead fish. Another dead fish. Any more dead fishes? Alright, reload that bad boy. Let's get our sword out. It's not fun. I do not like going in the water. Ah! Aha, well, I guess we'll get this after all. So we do gotta go down. Alright. Oh. Alright, so let's get our oxygen refreshed. Was not expecting that at all. Alright, let's go. Hopefully we don't encounter any mega piranhas. That would suck. So those who know me, they know I really don't like going underwater in this game. Like, it gives me the willies. I have no idea why, but it does. Alright. Is there any other path? Back in the water we go. At least we can see fairly clearly. I just hope my monkey don't drown, because he don't have very high oxygen. Oh my goodness, they're just magically appearing. It's one thing I hate about the caves, is the dinos can clip through the walls, and it makes it really difficult. Keep breathing, holding your breath, monkey. Good grief. I don't remember this artifact being this hard of an artifact to get. Oh, we got bats. Oh, we got the effects. Okay, what was the other way? Oh, whoa. Turn around there. There's a drop down there, so I think it's this way. Hopefully. Cross your fingers. Hope we're going the right way. Well, I have all kinds of fish meat. Alright. Come on, be this way. Aha! We found it! Fantastic. An artifact of the pack. Is there a shortcut out? That'd be awesome if there's a shortcut out. Man, that bat had a lot of health. Oh. Yeah, that made me and my monkey both poop. Awesome. Shortcut. Let's go. So that's the... Okay, I remember this artifact now. I could have just easily climbed up there and got that. So yeah, if you grapple, you can grapple up there, like right there where that rock is, that little triangle is. Let's see. Hold on, let's get a... That right there, you can grapple right there and get to a shortcut. That was how you do it this quick way. Alright, so I'm going to get back out of here. And actually, I think we're just going to wrap it up here. And we'll pick up getting the artifacts next time. If you like this video, hit that like button. Comment below, let me know what you thought, what you want to see. Tell your friends and share this with everyone so they can find it easier. Subscribe if you haven't already. And remember, stay safe, have fun, and ARK is life.